And another shooting in Baton Rouge left one injured at a hotel. Police were called to the Oyo Hotel off of Glendale Avenue this morning, where they found one man shot, but he had minor injuries. This is an ongoing investigation, and for more updates, go to our website, brproud.com. But if you have any information that can help police, you can send in an anonymous tip to Crime Stoppers by calling 344-7867.